Welcome back and to some football updates. Arsenal began their Premier League season with a solid victory against Crystal Palace. Gabriel Martinelli's 20th minute header was a deserved reward. Arsenal had to work much harder in the second half, and on goal gave them a 2-goal win in their first Premier League game against Crystal Palace. Give your thoughts in the comment section and please make sure that you subscribe to get more updates.